Let me show you what I did. I removed this line. I added a parameter. Then I used the parameter here. And am I done here? Not quite. I still have to document the parameter. Pat yourself on the back if you did that. Now on to the main method. Here I want to read the input. So I declare a scanner. And I use it to read the added redness. Over here, I pass that value to the redden method. Now there's a couple of things that I still need to do. First off, the prompt. Here it is. Notice print, not print on, and the extra space. And finally, up here, I need the import statement. Now we're ready to go. When running the program, I'm prompted for the added redness. I'm going to go and crank it way up here. And whoa, that's pretty red. Now the benefit of having the input provided by the user is I can now experiment with other values. I simply run the program again. And just to see if it works, I'll supply a negative number. And as you can see, now the image got a little bluer, greener, whatever, less red. Now you know how to read user input in Java.